Oh my God. Lisa, are you getting this on camera? This tornado just came and erased the Hollywood sign. The Hollywood sign is gone. It's just shredded. There is so much damage down there, and there are people down there taking pictures.
Ash, what the hell are you guys doing? Go for cover! You can't stay here! Get out of here!
What you're seeing are two actual tornadoes striking Los Angeles International Airport. Wait, it looks like they joined and formed one large tornado.
Coming!
Oh my God!
Jeff, where are you?
I'm on the line! Jeff is fine! I'm on my way in now!
Jeff, you're on TV, right in the middle of it!
Yeah. Oh my God!
You gotta get out of there, man!
That bus just got dropped on top of that Porsche! Oh my God, I hope no one was in that car.
For our national audience just joining us now, we are going live to downtown Los Angeles right now. Tommy?
If you look over there behind me, that's a tornado. Yes, a twister in Los Angeles. It's one of many tornadoes that are destroying our city. There's another one. That's the Los Angeles skyline. It's unbelievable. It's huge. I've never seen anything like that. Do you understand me?
find some dry clothes for you?
Yeah.
Where'd you store the Arctic gear?
You can't make it to New York, Jack.
I've walked that far before in the snow.
This is not the same. Jack, this is not the same. Lucy, tell him.
I have to do this.
I know. My hands are shaking. Shaking.
It's okay.
What
are you doing?
I'm using my body heat to warm you. If we let the blood from your arms and legs rush back to your heart too quickly, your heart could fail.
Where did you learn that?
Some of us were actually paying attention in health class. How are you feeling?
Much better. Hey. Hey, are you all right? You look like you have a fever or something.
My mind keeps going over all those worthless decathlon facts. This is pretty stupid, huh?
No, it's all right. I guess you just haven't had time to adjust yet.
How am I supposed to adjust, Sam? Everything I've ever cared about, everything I've worked for, has all been preparation for a future that no longer exists. I know you always thought I took the competition too seriously. You were right. It was all for nothing.
No, I just said that to avoid admitting the truth.
Truth about what?
About why I joined the team. I joined it because of you. Guys, I think we're in the eye of it. We gotta get back right now.
Okay. I'm gonna go outside, and I'm gonna lure the wolves out of the room. When they leave, you lock the door.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Come on, hurry. Get the surprise.
Meteorologists are at a loss to explain what is causing this weather and why it has taken them by surprise.
To go live to Los Angeles.
Are you getting this on camera?
What you see is happening now.
Look over there behind me! That's a tornado! Yes! A twister!
This is just massive.
Lower Manhattan is virtually inaccessible.
A wall of water coming towards New York City! Everybody, get out!
Save as many as you can.